Hey guys, and welcome back to AFI. My name is Maddie, and today I want to discuss a little bit about cleaners. This includes detergents, floor cleaners, degreasers, all-purpose cleaners, and things of that nature. For these types of products, you want to add a little bit of fragrance so when you use them, they make things smell a little better, like clothes, a cleanly mopped floor, a sink, a countertop, etc. The biggest question we get asked is when to put the actual fragrance into the formulation. Let's start by actually digging into your formulation. First, you usually have some sort of additives, like dyes. Then you have your surfactant, used for solubilization, cleaning, and that sort of stuff. The rest is going to be water, the main chief ingredient that makes up most of the product. The fragrance part needs to be added into the surfactant. There are multiple surfactants out in the market that you can use, but the fragrance goes into the surfactant before you add it into the water. The reason for this is because fragrances are oil-based, so you need to mix the surfactant and the fragrance together and then add it into the water. You add 30% fragrance, 70% surfactant, and it will be 100% water soluble. And it will be ready to go in the rest of the formulation. The percentage of fragrance to use depends on your recipe. You might use more to mask the odor of your ingredients or for a strong smelling product. You might use less if that fragrance still makes your product smell good. However, pricing can vary a lot if you use 0.1% or 1% in a large scaled recipe. So make sure you calculate all of that and keep it in mind before deciding how much you're going to use. And don't forget, if you have any questions about it, feel free to contact us via email or phone, and we'll be happy to help. Thank you for watching, and if you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more tips. See you next time. Bye!